What's going on, everybody? Welcome to the 2019 Resolution Tour. I'm Jesse McCartney. You already knew that. I am so excited that you guys are coming backstage. You're gonna do a little behind the scenes tour. You're gonna meet my behind the scenes tour family, right? The people running the ship while I'm driving the ship. And I'm just happy you're here. So let's go.
Cut.
What? Should we do? We could do another. If you want to do another take.
No.
You sure?
Good.
I just wanted to be.
Nope, we're
likable. No.
Moving on. It's good.
Okay. All right. Okay.
It ain't you, but the champagne talking, saying, baby, when you coming through? You like to call me when you're.
So I'm here with my good friend Brent Diamond. Brent Diamond's job on the road is time management. Not that I need it, because I'm on time every time. Like right now for this meet and greet, which starts at 6. So, I'll see you out there.
6:30.
Hey, I'm Macintosh.
Brad,
Harold. Nice to meet you.
Can you tap dance?
Oh, I'm Nate, by the way. Yeah. This took a serious turn. They actually know somebody in my family.
Yeah.
Well, we'll cut it up later. But that's.
Awesome.
Good
to meet you. All right.
Bar. We've been Jesse fans for like 10 or 12 years.
Jesse was my first concert ever.
Jesse! You know, people always ask me,
how is it that you don't blink in photos? Well, secret's in the sauce. I'm about to hit the stage, but before I do, I'll take you on a quick tour. My man Greg.
My name's Gordy. Now everyone calls me Greg.
You know, another thing people don't really know about me is that I'm notorious for just sort of prepping and steaming my own clothes. I feel like when you go out there, you want to look your best. It's a representation of who you are. And I can't trust anybody with that task other than myself. So you'll see how beautiful all the clothes are. It's perfectly steamed, so. Get inside. Okay. Hey guys, almost finished with this tour. It was amazing. We have 2 shows left though. We have Portland on Tuesday.
Monday.
And San Fran on Friday.
Phoenix.
And then I'm coming home. Katie?
Yep.
Hey, you're not busy, right? Okay, good. Listen, I need you to give me a cake.
Okay. Does the cake need to say something?
Yes, it does, and I wrote it down here, so. And make sure that they write it as written.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm back.
Hey, I'm responding over email to the offer. Yeah.
I remember changing Jesse's diapers.
Not Katie Puzzle.
Whoa, Greg. I told you there's no groupies allowed backstage.
Jesse, it's me, Whitney. Whitney Wurz? I've been opening for you this entire tour.
I'm just kidding, Whitney. I don't understand. I put it on my list every night. Dry, raw, organic almonds. Every fucking night, they're not here. Casey! Where are the almonds?
Oh yeah. Fuck it.
Jokes. You guys got jokes? I got a joke.
Yeah, Jeff.
Just learned a joke. You guys want to hear a joke?
Oh, sure.
All right.
Sure.
Why did the cucumber blush?
Why?
I don't know. Yeah, I don't know.
Because it saw the salad dressing. You guys don't get, well, I'll explain. So basically the salad dressing is not, it's not just the sauce. It's as if the salad was like a person undressing and the cucumber is not actually, it's like the cucumber is not an inanimate object. It's like a person seeing a naked salad. And so they started blushing. It's fine. A lot of people don't get it on the first.
No, it's good. They don't get it on the first try.
So.
Nice try, mate. I appreciate it.
It's a wrap! That's the end of the 2019 Resolution Tour! Woo! That was awesome! These guys, behind me, driving the shit.
Jess?
Yeah?
Prue and I got you something.
What? Whoa! You guys, come on. Seriously? Oh, my goodness. See? Listen, let me tell you guys something. I could not do this entire tour without these guys, and obviously they love me. Ah, right?
Yeah!
Oh. Woo! A lot of people tell me too, like, it's super cool that you know, you pick your own clothes and then you're working on that. Just who I am. We are almost finished with this tour. It was amazing.
Don't act.
Okay.
I'm
waiting. My good friend Brent Diamond here sort of runs things out here on the road. Well, not really, but he does. We have a meet and greet. Yeah, hold on, one more time.
Don't smile.
Don't laugh.
Give
every night before the show, we say we have like a word of the day. We say like on three, we say one, two, three, and then we say something. So tonight, you're our little special guest. You get to pick the word of the night.
Oh, word of the night.
Oh my God.
No, it has to be good.
Clematis.
Clematis
is the word.
What? What the hell? I volunteer at the garden.
Okay.
Let's get out of here.
She volunteers at the garden. Clematis.
Clematis. Oh, please.
I feel like I
Not chlamydia, clematis.
Sounds like a
clitoris.
Clitoris.